New tonight, making Sacramento safer for everyone. KCRA3's Danielle Lee explains how one group is trying to end gang violence by targeting teenagers in the ER.
The only way out is, you know, either life in jail or death.
Living on the streets.
Dealing with gangs and drugs.
Involved in illegal activity.
Went to jail.
And ultimately the victim of violence.
They got me right there. 357.
Youngster, a gang member, is the very person the City of Sacramento's Office of Youth Development and Kaiser are trying to reach.
When you get shot, I mean, the first thing you want to do is instantly change.
Out of all the teens that end up in the ER here at Kaiser, about 50% will likely return the victims of violence again. And Sacramento and Kaiser is trying to stop that cycle.
If you offer them something else, some other alternative, to have kind of everything else that they would want, you know, a job, a house, a car. They're at a point where I think there can be an intervention made.
The Violence Intervention Program attempts to first convince youths to change and then connect them to programs that will assist them in that journey. It will work hand in hand with the street outreach teams, already trying to help teens like youngster find value in their lives.
They just got to show me there's better things out here besides street life, trying to become a pillar of my community instead of being a destroyer.
For Kaiser and the city, youngsters' success means one step closer to ending violence.
Our main goal is definitely to save as many lives as we possibly can, get them off the streets, refer them to what we call safe outposts.
Making the community safer for everyone. Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 Night Team.